Hey, is Mike Gray there?
Yes, is he?
What's happening, Mike?
Not much.
This is Sean Payson. I got your number from John Kroll.
Uh-huh.
I understand you work for Jet Limousine.
Uh-huh.
All right. Listen, you've been assigned to handle a project that we got going on this Saturday night. I was wondering if I could take a minute and fill you in.
Please do.
All right. What we're going to be doing, you got to keep this under your hat, all right?
You got it.
But we got the Beastie Boys coming in.
Okay.
And they're going to be going to the Las Colinas Communications Center.
Okay.
Laying down a couple of tracks. You know where that is?
The Las Colinas?
Yeah. You know where the Communications Center is?
No.
It's right off of MacArthur and LBJ. You'll have an itinerary and a map.
Okay.
All right. But are you familiar with the Beastie Boys?
Oh, definitely.
All right. They're a little wild, you know? So,
yeah.
You know, you're going to have to be kind of wild, too.
I can do that.
Let me ask you this, Mike. Are you licensed to carry a handgun?
No, I'm not.
You're not. You might want to bring a gun or some sort of weapon with you.
Okay.
Because we don't have any security on this thing. When they're coming in for just a recording session,
uh-huh.
We don't bring any security in.
Okay.
Man, I'll tell you, the people can go wild.
Mm-hmm.
But usually it's the guys in the back seat you're going to have to worry about.
Okay.
We just did a thing in San Francisco where Mike D wanted to drive the limo.
Uh-huh.
And under no circumstances should you let him drive.
You got it.
Because he threw the driver out in the street, and that was a... Did you read about that?
No, I didn't.
All right. Well, that's good. Okay.
Okay.
All right.
Okay, I'm to pick somebody up at the... Pick that guy up at the Las Colinas Communication Center?
Well, no, you're gonna pick up Mike D.
Okay.
And MCA at the airport.
Okay, at the airport.
You'll be getting the itinerary from John.
Okay.
Probably tomorrow or the next day.
Okay.
Now, this is a real hush-hush. Nobody knows about this. You know, we don't want any fans to be around.
You got it.
So anyway, you're going to be picking them up at the airport, and then you're going to be going to another location that we haven't designated yet to pick up the new member.
Okay.
Okay? Now, they've got some funny things that they require of their limo drivers, and I wondered if I could go ahead and fill you in. It's a little embarrassing. They want you to bring a box of hefty bags.
Box of hefty bags. Okay.
Just the, you know, the big garbage sacks.
Uh-huh.
They also, I'll just come out and say it. They want you to bring a miniskirt with you.
A miniskirt.
Do you have a girlfriend?
Yeah.
Okay. Maybe you could borrow.
Okay.
Borrow one from her or something.
Okay.
But anyway, that's what they want. And, you know, at some point during the trip, they may ask you to put that on. You gotta understand where these guys are coming from, you know, it's like, they just like to go out and party and have a good time.
Uh-huh.
All right, so, you don't mind wearing a miniskirt then?
No, I think I can handle that.
Okay. You said you have a girlfriend?
Uh-huh.
You mind if I ask you a couple of quick questions about her?
Go ahead.
How tall is she?
She's about 5'6".
5'6"? How much she weigh?
I don't know. I can't tell that.
For normal weight, though?
No, I don't.
Is she a looker?
She's a looker.
She's hot?
She's very hot.
I'll tell you what. What's your hourly fee?
My hourly fee?
Yeah.
About $10.
$10?
Yeah.
That's what you make to drive the limo?
Yeah, I'm just beginning.
How would you like to make 25?
Okay.
Bring her along.
Bring my girlfriend along?
Yeah.
Uh-huh.
And let her ride in the back with the guys.
Let my girlfriend ride in the back with the guys?
Yeah.
Am I allowed to use my gun?
Use your gun? What do you mean?
Well,
like use it on the Beastie Boys?
I've been going out with this girl for 4 years.
Well, hey, you know, I mean, you want to be a successful limo driver, or don't you?
Hey, I mean, I just drive a limo. I'm not supposed to give my girlfriend to you, the guys in the back.
Yeah, but these are the Beastie Boys, you know? I mean, they get what they want.
Well...
So, just look at it this way. I mean, you can continue to go out with her. They'll come in one day, you know, they'll bang her a couple of times, and they'll be gone. You'll still have her, you know, and you'll be able to tell your friends that you're good friends with the Beastie Boys.
Uh-huh. Good friends with my girlfriend.
How about $75 an hour? Yeah.
Maybe 100.
Hey, Mike.
Yeah.
This is Kid Craddock from the Eagle.
No.
Yes.
No.
You're selling me your girlfriend.
You want her?
Oh, Mike. She's the one who put me up to this. She just burned your bun.
Oh, she's dead. She's dead.
Hey, for being a good sport, I got a pair of concert tickets for you and an Eagle t-shirt, all right?
Oh, thanks a lot, kid.
You bet, Mike.